got a raid weapon stash contract. Truck here. Got a truck here. Cancel last. export control contract marked.
Dimensional fluctuations seem to be part of a greater knife cycle of dark ether phenomena.
Focus, Barrera. We'll worry about the science once the spores are handled.
Remember to keep the inhibitor's wavelengths consistent. With interference, we'll cancel out when...
I should have known you'd attract attention. Our dead bogey's inbound. I said no jargon, Barrera. That device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
Just breaking to the office. at pickup site. I'll bring the bacon home.
Squad was containing local aberrations I am calling quasi-embryonic atemporal protovortices.
No time for that, Barrera. Just call them spores.
You will need to match the geometry of the infrasound cone with the spore's vibrational frequency.
Enemies closing on your position. Look more alive than they do. Barrera is trying to say to destroy spore, get the device first.
Thank you.
Intel threat removed! Here's a bounty hunt contract. Contract. Control contract mark.
Anomalies when they went dark. But technically speaking, these anomalies are...
Look, when these spores are no longer a threat, then we can discuss the science.
Blast those spores with infrasound to reverse their evolution.
Reverse their evolution?
And...
What he means is get device in range of spores, then when time is right, strike until he's dead. Eyes on strike team. Sometimes it's so much you are headed right for you.
Excellent work. That is one spore diverted from a path of violence.
Here. Loot spotted.
Thank you.
them!